Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing the question number 168 of NEET 2017 question paper. Receptor sites for neurotransmitters are present on membranes of synaptic vesicles, presynaptic membrane, tips of axon and postsynaptic membrane. Now when you see the diagram of a neuron, it will be something like this. Here you will be having the cell body, that or soma or nucleus, right? This is the cell body, and this is the nucleus inside the cell body, right? These are the dendrites. This single long projection from cell body is nothing but the axon. You have the myelin sheaths. Those are non-conductive, right? Due to which the transmission occurs rapidly. And then you have a synaptic pulse like this, right? And here you have the, okay, now let's zoom in this, okay, let's zoom in this portion and see how the transmission of neurotransmitters occur. Okay, this axon bulb will release neurotransmitters. Okay, will release neurotransmitters. And always remember, the membrane from which the neurotransmitters are released is known as presynaptic membrane. Okay, presynaptic membrane. These are the vesicles inside which we have the neurotransmitters. Right, like this you have the vesicles, and from here it is released. Okay, and you have the postsynaptic membrane, okay, with various proteins and channels on it through which these neurotransmitters are taken inside, right? So this is nothing but post synaptic membrane, right? And this that is releasing the neurotransmitters is presynaptic membrane. Okay, this is presynaptic and this is postsynaptic, which have the receptors for the neurotransmitters, right? So the postsynaptic membrane actually takes or receives the neurotransmitters because it contains the receptor sites for the neurotransmitters. So correct option will be postsynaptic membrane. Thank you.